just encourage you to lift the legs and maybe.
And if you don't mind, you can just walk on it. Because when we put the lats on, we just want to move them a little bit in one lap at a time. And we want to make sure the other thing I'm going to say to everybody is this is short, so every little movement front pause, every little movement victory. It's beautiful to watch. So the hard part with your dog is going to be staying up on the shoulder.